Why are you doing a panoramic shot with a 360 camera?
I'm not.